Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today I have another power hour for you guys. I actually had supper cooking on the stove, so I was kind of racing against two clocks during this power hour. The mop solution that I'm using is the Honest Company Floor Cleaner, and the scent is citrus rosemary, but they're actually changing it, and I think the new one is grapefruit, so I'm really excited to try that one as well. And the mop that I'm using came from Walmart. I believe it's called the Cookie Mop. It was really cheap. The mop solution that I'm using is the Method Hard Floor Cleaner, and it's the lemon ginger scent. These floors are ceramic tile, and they're not like the other ones are. So the other ones I think are laminate. So I use the Method Cleaner on these floors. I keep a basket under my kitchen sink because my laundry room is upstairs. So I keep a laundry basket in my bathroom and underneath my kitchen sink. And once a day, I bring them all upstairs. So I had some time left over and my dishwasher had finished running while I was finishing up cleaning. So I decided to unload the dishwasher and load up the little bit of dishes that were in the sink. And as you can see, I still had 3 minutes to spare, so I was a little proud of myself. That's all for this video. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. I would love to have you. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your week, and I'll see you next time. Thanks. Bye.